This is actually very important for me, this stuff. You see this stuff here? You see this stuff here? This pertains to doors, to windows, which they installed in the house. I don't know when they installed this stuff. These go way, way, way back. And with what they drilled me, crazy here. I told you, 30 years, 25% of the time, I was subjected to MKUltra of 30 years, 24/7. I told you. This is the shit they claimed are some of this are actually micro cameras and stuff like this. Not some of this, but yeah, that there are micro cameras in there. There are micro cameras in here. It was a paranoia they insisted on. And I want to accent this stuff. Why am I doing this stuff? There is air bubbles in here. And for this air bubbles, they claimed me. It's micro cameras, and they gave all kinds of explanations on how this air bubbles support themselves, how sophisticated this stuff is with the light, that they are powered with a light, very micro devices and all kinds of shit like this. I actually am recording this because I wasn't stupid enough. It was just so much violence involved in it that I went ahead and I video record this stuff like this. And I already gave a good explanation about it. During MKUltra, the first thing Prince William and Prince Harry did, they just downloaded everything with Americans. The first thing when they entered inside of the room, the first thing when they arrived was the first words were hard drive laptop. So they just copy paste. They made copies everything of the disks of everything I had in possession, passwords, accounts, banking information, everything, every fucking thing, including what I stated. And this was extremely important stuff. Because the videos that you would produce like this, they alone have stated me. As long as we have a videos that we can suggest for it was a paranoia, we will never ever stop the crime, the genocide against you. Those are the words from the British Royals to me. They took this stuff with them to Britain. And I have to accent that I did make videos like this, which, however, I have not released ever, and of which, of course, I am distancing myself in case those videos would pop up on the internet as per my having anything to do with them. Okay, so if you would see shit like this, some kind of paranoia and stuff like this that will pop up on the internet, no, I am very, very well aware of myself. If only Prince William, if only Prince Harry, if all the British royals and all the royals in the world combined don't have as much common sense, a quarter of a common sense than I have, trust me. But it was a time that they drove me nuts, they drove me insane with these issues to degree. I told you in 95 with George Bush, the Eastern European politicians and Chinese too traveled to Texas to other locations, literally into spy camera production facilities, micro camera production facilities. Israelis were extremely advanced and stuff like this. I'm going to put the link of the video I have done yesterday. This is just to explain you that such videos exist in my collection. I did not release them, and I strongly reject to have anything to do with, as per my seeing them, seeing myself in them other than what I stated. It was extreme violence that was used. This violence expanded as if you would live 7, 8 years drugged up. You understand that somebody have you in the hands, some henchmen have you for 7, 8 years drugged up, and likely the number is greater because I estimated 25%. 25%. Only 25% I estimated. Only 25%. Another individual who warned me, alerted me about this, the people who told me were Slovenian police. It was also Slovenian police. So any police got all these videos. And the thing is, they communicate with one another and they prorate how much chances they have to exercise control over you at any time. And so they have this kind of videos, blogs, everything. They like, this is very dangerous world because they can replicate your blog. They edited my blog. They got in possessions of the videos I video recorded even myself on, and claim it that if necessary, they will be releasing those videos to prove their points and stuff like this. Very dangerous stuff. These doors are all over the house. Actually, there are doors like this also in the upper area. Windows is basically what I meant. Not doors, but windows is what I was trying to refer to as. You know, this is in the living room, and in my room, and kitchen and everywhere. This is to state, for me to state that I did video recorded the stuff like this. Stuff like this is actually even possible. It's possible to integrate the stuff like this inside. It's just that I don't think that that was the case. I think that they did the stuff like this to get rid of me as fast as possible. They didn't have any kind of proof about my being mentally ill. And so this is the type of stuff they were holding on to with hope that I would release videos like this.